Hey guys, Nils Johnson here at the Century Arms Canik USA booth at SHOT Show 2020. I am here with the special edition Whiteout Canik TP9 SFX. So this incorporates all the same features of the standard TP9 SFX, but it's Cerakoted all white. So the price point is going to be exactly the same, so MSRP $605. You're going to have your interchangeable back straps, the same awesome trigger you're used to on the SFX, along with your interchangeable optics plate. So it's going to come with four optics plates for every optic under the sun. So I actually used the standard version of this gun to finish third at USPSA Carry Optics Nationals and second at USPSA Production Nationals, both with the same gun, both last year, less than a month and a half away from each other. So super cool, super capable platform at an awesome price.
All right. I don't see... Whoa, that's a... All right, high vis front sight.
Yep, so we got a fiber optic front sight. The rear sight is going to be a, who's the manufacturer? It's going to be a, Warren Tactical makes the rear sight for us. So it's going to be a U-notch style sight, and that plate is removable, and that's what the optics plate replaces. So right now, this is our optics version that comes with our regular SFX. It comes as a package. This is only going to come as the pistol itself, so you'd have to buy your optic separately. It's going to come with two 20-round magazines, as well as the holster that comes with the standard SFX kit.
It's not ambi?
So the slide release is not ambi. The magazine release is changeable from the left side of the gun to the right side of the gun if need be.
All right. Could you rack this thing real quick?
You got it.
Whoa. There you go. Hold on. Decent trigger. And if any safety sallies out there, this is SHOT Show. There are no safe directions.
Yeah, so for anybody back at home that's never been to SHOT Show, all these guns have special firing pins installed. So this tag right here indicates that it's been inspected by, you know, whatever governing body right here, and it's actually had a micrometer stuck down the breech face, and all these firing pins are 100% safe. So there's no chance, even if there was ammo, nothing would fire. So
all right.
Safety first, everybody.
Coming from the Canik booth, SHOT Show 2020 with Nils.
Got it.
All right, guys. Bye.